Hey guys, this is Martin again from SIRS Electronics, and today I wanted to talk to you about the differences between the different Enttec ODE products. ODE stands for Open DMX Ethernet, and Enttec makes two models. They make the 70305 and the 70306. They're both relatively the same product. They're both capable of doing the same thing, but there's also one main difference from the two. The 70305, which is your normal Enttec, it comes with a power supply, but it is not capable of power over Ethernet, which is what the 70306, the ODE POE, does. Basically, what that means is you could power it using a POE router, and you supply power through the same Ethernet port. So if you see the two boxes here, they're relatively the same, and you'll notice that at the naked eye, just at a glance, there's really no difference at all. But the 70305 comes with a power supply, and the 70306 does not come with a power supply. So, you know, if you're planning on getting the 70306 and you don't have a PoE router, there's really not going to be a way to power it up. But if you do, that's another good way. So you don't have to run an extra power supply or whatever. You just power up straight up with your Ethernet cables. So like I said, one of them has a power supply, one doesn't. One's power over Ethernet, the other one is not. But the same ARTnet compatibility and all that stuff, it's all exactly the same. So I hope this video has been insightful for you guys. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, anything like that, don't forget to drop us a comment. Don't forget to subscribe, and also check out our website at sirs-e.com. Thanks for watching.